we're looking at Google's New Albany project that they finished in 2024 here and how exactly they staged that out. You can see September 2021, there's roughly 100 megawatts of capacity at the site. A year later, they had added another 50 megawatts of capacity and began to stage out that third building in the top left corner of the second figure. Then fast forward to April of 2024, they're now at 300 megawatts of total capacity. They finished and cleaned up a couple more buildings. And it wasn't actually until October of 2024 where they actually finished and powered the full site on. So that full development process was about 3 years. And we believe it enables them to integrate, you know, multiple generations of equipment in order to, you know, optimize kind of those capital cycles. And those capital cycles, just illustrated here, are really, I think, a huge reason for why we need to think about this a little bit differently than we have been. So we assume and model a 5-year replacement cycle. You know, you can flex that assumption to 6 or to 4 if you'd like. The impact is real, but it's not significant in terms of how much capacity would be allocated to, or how much capital would be allocated towards maintenance rather than growth.